Welcome to Trello. Trello is a visual collaboration platform that gives teams perspectives on projects. You can use Trello to collaborate, communicate, and coordinate on projects and assignments. The first step is signing up and logging in. You will need to create a sign up for Trello, or you can sign up through your Google account. Trello is free and works on a freemium platform. Premium accounts allow for large amounts of storage and additional personalization, but the free account should be adequate in most cases. Trello does not allow students under age 13 to sign up, but teachers could create an account for a class and have one login that all students could use. Trello does not share personal information with non-agent third parties unless they are required to do so by law or as part of the sale of Trello. Once you log into Trello, you will see your boards. Up here are personal boards that only you can see, and below are going to be boards that you're collaborating with other people on. A board can represent a class section, a collaborative group, or a major project. When you open a board, you'll see that these boards contain lists, which contain cards. This is a Trello board for a group research paper. Here in this menu right here, you can add members of the group so that everyone has access to this board. When you add members to a given board, they don't have access to all of your boards, so they can't see, say, my personal Trello board where I'm planning my vacation to Colorado. My group organized this research paper into lists for brainstorming topics, finding relevant research articles to address each question, and outlining the paper from what we find. Within these lists are individual cards. Cards are where a lot of the cool functionality of Trello comes to life. Each card's expandable. Once you expand a card, you can add comments, embed images as an attachment, add video files, other documents, create a checklist for that specific card, and even create due dates. Cards can be easily moved from one list to another as needed. So if I'm addressing this question with this research article, I might move that question over. The menu also keeps track of all of your activity. So anyone, for example, teachers and parents, can track progress on a project in real time. So that's Trello in a nutshell. I hope you give Trello a try in your classroom and explore all of the great functionality that it has for educational purposes.